Hey guys, good morning. It's Angelo, Christian Financial. It's August 14th. Good morning, America. Today we're talking about our breaking news update. Lots of good stuff, great stuff to talk about. It's getting almost ready for election time. You know, Mr. Biden has elected the lovely Kamala Harris as his running mate. So that should be very interesting to see how that should shake up the polls, come election time. We'll see who's going to be. We may have a new president. We don't know. Maybe Donald Trump will stay as presidency. How are the markets going to react on a Democratic, Biden president? How is the world going to change? We don't know. I mean, right now, Biden's leading the polls, and a lot of people like Kamala Harris. It could change things drastically. So it's a very interesting dynamic to see how that actually plays out. But that is a very, I think he did a good job selecting her. Donald Trump, I think he's getting pretty worried, and we're going to have to see how this actually plays out. It's going to be very interesting to see, come towards the end of the year if we have a new president or not. We'll have to see how it ends up shaking out. So obviously I have my opinions about who I like, but we'll have to see how actually that ends up shaking out. Other things going on in the world right now, okay? Interest rates have actually gone up for a surprise change. They're not lower this week, they've actually gone up. It's August 14th. Interest rates, the 10-year yield's gone up about 20 basis points, so mortgage rates have actually gone up a little bit higher. Now, they could stay on that trend, and their interest rates could go higher. So if you're looking to get a mortgage loan, I highly recommend that you consider to lock in. You can call us. Remember, we're a nationwide lender. You can call us at 832-431-6331 or click on that link below to get signed up to get pre-approved for funding. We can help you in any capacity to get you the loan. But they have gone up higher, so I would recommend if you're shopping, lock in a rate now before they go up any higher. You don't know what's going to happen. Also, we've been talking about the NASDAQ on a tear, the NASDAQ, the stock market. The NASDAQ market's actually started to come down a little bit for the first time. Apple had their earnings about a week ago, and they announced their 4-1 stock split. Their stock exploded, pushed the NASDAQ higher. Amazon helped push the NASDAQ higher. It's starting to, taper off a little bit. The other thing that's very interesting is that gold and silver have actually tumbled too. Gold had a huge sell-off this week, and so did silver. So that's a very interesting thing that to see the precious metals have a huge pullback. Now, I mean, they're still at all-time highs, but it's interesting. Maybe they're taking a breather, or maybe they go down lower. I don't know. Other thing that's also very, very interesting is that non-QM loans, private mortgage, has continued to loosen. The underwriting guidelines for those loan programs have gotten easier and easier. Now you can get a bank statement loan with only 12 months of bank statements. You don't need 2 years of bank statements anymore. And you can do no-doc loans. So if you're looking to get a mortgage and you can't verify your income or a hard money loan, we can help you with that. The guidelines are getting easier and easier. The market's opening back up more and more. The other thing, too, is that you've seen is that President Trump signed in a new stimulus bill extending the halt of foreclosures, extending unemployment benefits. You saw the unemployment rate drop for August. It's much lower than expected. So people are going back to work. So things are getting much better. Obviously, the COVID numbers are still really, really high, and you can't ignore that. But there's hopes and, there's a lot of optimism for a vaccine. I saw an article by Bill Gates saying that it's not going to be the end of 2021 until things kind of settle down. So that means that we could be in this thing for another 16 to 17 months. I mean, nobody knows. I mean, for us, how we look at it is that, 2020, we're trying to make the most of it, but a lot of it to a lot of companies has been a write-off. You're trying to monetize and make the most of it the best you can, but it's been a somewhat of a tough year for most businesses. The best thing you can do is just make the most of it and ride it out to do the best that you can. So this is the breaking update, news update, press release right now for August 14th, 2020. I'm Angelo Christian. Please check us out on our YouTube, our Instagram, subscribe, share this information with the world. We're pushing really, really hard to grow our channel and educate the world with funding, real estate, credit, loans, anything. Call our office at 832-431-6331 to get more information for mortgages, or click on that link below to get signed up to actually get pre-approved for your loan. We'd love to help you in any way that we can. Take care. Peace out.